right with the dollar.
Yeah, crazy.
The impact is going to be there around January when most people are going to spend towards this festive. So after the holidays, it's going to be a big impact on many people.
This country is going down on what I see. I see this country is going down because things are not getting better, man. It's getting all worse.
Now if I was a god buddy, they can name the kid whatever they want to.
I'm sure there's a meaning to say. Because I mean, there's a brand in America that is TISA, which is T-I-S-A, and that stands for the Illuminati Succeeds All. So that's why I'm asking you, what does Saint stand for? Because I haven't really heard of the son or daughter's name.
I don't understand. They have the weirdest names for their children. That is true. I mean, I wouldn't name my child that. Like, seriously, those two, like North and West. I don't know. Now Saint. Yeah. Where is it coming from?
It should be a continued cultural practice, but it should be done in a more careful way, it should be actually practiced in a modern way, I can say, to say there should be certain precautions that should be put in place when they're doing such initiations.
They should take it to the clinic because it's...
Yeah, instead of doing it there, because I mean, like...
You can get infections.
And hygienic also, like, do it. Sterilize, like, what do they even do? Do they cut it with the scissors? I mean, like, if you think about it... Yes, I know.
Because Payana, they should send Otweka, Baba train for Leandro Pan and Tabin Banjigio Payana, they also have a qualified Tabafundi Leopan.